Transportation is expanding its Tiger Trail services with the Night Express. The Night Express will run two routes to and from campus. Security officers will be at each stop to help anyone who may need it. And those new routes will start September 14th. For details on the stops, look for the story on your 9 News app. Two Proud Boy members.